Encountering the Van9002 error in Valorant? Welcome everyone to my channel. In this video, I'll guide you through three straightforward steps to eliminate that pesky Van9002 error in Valorant. Let's get right into it. Step 1. Verify Secure Boot, UEFI Mode, and TPM 2.0 status. Check Secure Boot status by searching for system information and finding the secure boot state. If it's off, turn it on in the BIOS. Check TPM 2.0 status by running tpm.msc from the Run menu. If it shows compatible TPM not found, enable it in the BIOS. Confirm Windows is running in UEFI mode. Check BIOS mode in system information. Change from legacy to UEFI in the BIOS if necessary. Step 2. Access BIOS settings. Restart your computer and press the BIOS key during start. Common keys will be DEL, F2, F12, F1, or Escape. In BIOS setting, locate the security tab and enable secure boot. Click on the secure boot mode. Change to custom, then set it back to standard. Navigate to the boot tab and disable CSM, that is compatibility module support for UEFI mode. In the advanced tab, under CPU configuration, enable TPM 2.0. For AMD, choose AMD CPU FTPM. For Intel, find Intel Platform Trust Technology or PTC. Exit, save changes, and restart your computer. Step 3. Enable Control Flow Guard, CFG. Open Windows Security, search if needed. Navigate to App and Browser, Control, and click on Exploit Protection Settings. Turn on Control Flow Guard, that is CFG. Reboot your computer and Valorant should open without issues. And there you have it. This is how you can resolve the Van9002 error in Valorant on Windows 11 computer. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. For any questions, drop them in the comment section below, and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.